Hello, Matt Winley, Team 11 Project Officer here with a familiar face. Scott McDonald, 26-time Socceroo, but just as importantly, if not more importantly, Southeast Melbourne, Southeast Victorian local. We've got you while you are back here in your local hood. And can I put you on the spot and say, given your Southeast Melbourne roots, would you like to see an A-League, W-League club out this way?
100% absolutely. You know, I think it's been well documented for a long time that this side of the city probably hasn't had, you know, over the years, what it's wanted or probably deserved in terms of from footballing or even from a sporting perspective. Ever since they took Waverley away from this area,
yep.
I think from a from a sporting perspective, we've missed out. So to have a little bit like what Western Sydney have done, I really see that, you know, for southeastern suburbs, you know, in that type of mould, you know, people can relate to it. It's their club, you know, they're from that area. And I think it's really something missing at the heart of, you know, a Melbourne soccer team.
Well, yeah, football's tribal, isn't it? You want to get behind something that's in your backyard. You know, if you've got the kids that are, you know, supporting players and role models, boys, girls, men, women in their backyard, but also, you know, not having to go all the way into the city to watch games and do it instead right in Dandenong.
Absolutely. And you look at where we are tonight, you know, at Casey Comets and speaking to these young boys, but, you know, if there's a football club, you know, not too far away that's playing in the A-League, it gives these boys, you know, a possibility of a pathway or something to aspire to. You know, I think that's a little bit lost at the minute, you know, for some of these kids, you know, asking the question of how are they going to get picked up, where they're going to get picked up. You know, Melbourne Victory and Melbourne City, you know, might be a little bit out the way. Where are these select squads that we used to have as kids? I don't think they're there anymore. Yeah. You know, it's really an academy sort of way that we're going in. You know, if we had an A-League club out here, that'd be amazing. I think we'd certainly see a few more Socceroos coming from this area.
It's been fantastic that the likes of yourself, Vince Growler, Jackson Irvine, Bailey Wright, all, yeah, massive proponents of this team, being Southeast boys themselves. You've been away for a long time, but, you know, you grew up Cranbourne, folks still live in Pakenham, you played for Doveton, Springvale City,
yep.
Casey Comets.
Yep.
Home still where the heart is?
Yeah, it really is. You know, just flooding back memories, even being here. You know, I had such great times. The 18 months I was, you know, at Casey Comets, Cranbourne at the time it was called. We won the Super League that was called back then, and I played, my first senior football here. So really, this is where it all started for me, you know, in the southeastern suburbs. You know, there's still some great people even here now, still within the game, you know, passionate about the game, and that will never change. But obviously to give them, you know, a club to, you know, of an A-League level as well to go and support, I think it would be massive, you know, really huge. This area is forever growing as well. I can't believe the development of the place, you know, even since the last time I was home, you know, it's just, you know, growing. And I think if we were able or met to manage to get an A-League club here, you know, I think it would be hugely successful.
Scotty, you're a star. I hope you're right. Thank you so much for taking the time to join us. And thank you very much for watching on Team 11.